Moving on, Pakistan Selection Commission on Wednesday reserved its verdict in Milli Muslim League registration case. Pakistan's Interior Ministry had last month sought a ban on the newly formed political party for allegedly having ties with banned militant outfit.
The Election Commission of Pakistan or ECP on Wednesday reserved its verdict on the Interior Ministry's letter which sought a ban on the newly formed Milli Muslim League or MML party. The Interior Ministry in a letter in September had cited reservations against the MML's registration as a political party for allegedly having ties with a banned militant outfit. The Milli Muslim League was formed in August by Pakistan-based Jamaat-ud-Dawa, a front organization for militant group Lashkar-e-Taiba. The Interior Ministry had also expressed its objection to the candidature of MML nominee Muhammad Yaqub Sheikh in National Assembly by-election last month. The ministry had informed the election body that the party is backed by militant group Lashkar-e-Taiba's chief Hafiz Sayyid. Sayyid carries a $10 million US bounty on his head for alleged involvement in 2008 terrorist attacks in India. The move was seen as a bid to prevent extremists from entering mainstream politics ahead of next year's elections in Pakistan.